my 30th birthday, so we decided to take a train out to the Hudson Valley.
Yeah.
Specifically Cold Spring.
Just right before Beacon, if any of you need to know. Really, we just wanted silence.
Yes, listen.
Hear it?
I chose to come to Cold Spring specifically to go to Magazzino Italian Art, which means warehouse Italian art.
Yeah.
Architecture of the building was just absolutely like great.
Yeah.
Inspiring. Just the lines, the windows, the way they placed it for this specific like sun exposure.
Yeah.
Art was really nice because it was like all like modern contemporary.
Yeah, it was really cool. I expected it to be more like sculptural stuff.
Yeah, because Italian.
Because Italian, yeah. I mean, we've been to Rome, like I expected that, but it was a lot more, it was cool. Not that that stuff in Rome isn't cool, you know? Different kind of cool.
Happened to find and then hike up a waterfall.
Yep, accidentally. It's a nice waterfall, but I didn't expect to do any sort of needing any shoes that are for like legit terrain, you know? I thought, oh, it'll be a path that we casually meander now. Nope. Also, to be fair to my Allbirds, they've done great.